How's it going, guys? Today I'll be discussing a fragrance from the house of Guy LaRoche or Guy LaRoche, whatever you call it. This is called Dracar Intense. This is the box. This is Eau de Parfum Concentration 100ml Juice. Now let me clear the air by saying that this Dracar Intense, there are many misconceptions. This is not a flanker of Dracar Noir. Yes, this is not a flanker of Dracar Noir. This is rather a flanker of the Dracar, the OG Dracar. So this is not a flanker of Dracar Noir. Just keep in mind. So this fragrance, how does this one smell and is it worthy or not? I'm here to discuss. This is the box, Dracar Intense, simple looking box. Let me show you the bottle. There you go. This is the bottle. Dracar Intense, beautiful juice color. You can see this orangish type of juice color. Dracar Intense region right here. Guy LaRoche, Eau de Parfum. See the juice color, beautiful. So this is the atomizer. The cap is a click-on cap. The cap is plastic, kind of looks cheap, but it is what it is. So all Dracar Intense bottles, haven't seen any neck cover. See, a neck cover would have been better, but anyways, this is the atomizer. So this is how it shows the juice. See, decent atomizer, just gets the job done. Yep, I have the dry down on my other hand. So this one, how does this one smell? The smell, Dracar Intense. Let me read out the notes to you. Dracar Intense, first of all, let me tell you, this is a Fougere fragrance, okay? So Fougere fragrance lovers out there, barbershop Fougere fragrance lovers out there, you're gonna enjoy this. If you like old school, but still something modern, this is Dracar Intense. So the notes, this one contains wormwood, coriander, rosemary, and bergamot at the top. Then the base middle contains clarisage, juniper berries, and lavender. And the base contains lavender, suede, moss, and patchouli. So these are the notes, okay? Now, the smell of this one, how does this one smell? Right out of the bat, what I'm getting is this lovely aromatic boozy tone. The aromatic tone is like this sage playing its part, the lavender playing its part, and the boozy tone is coming from the absinthe. No absinthe written in the notes section, but wormwood kind of replicates the note of absinthe. So lovely boozy aromatic opening. I'm getting this lavender like feel. I'm getting this clarisage like feel. Also, I'm getting this juniper berry type of slightly green mossy tone. There is this balsamic mossy tone coming from this juniper berry and the moss. I'm also detecting some hint of sweetness in this fragrance. So the dry down especially is mossy, the dry down especially is aromatic, the lavender, the clarisage. There is rosemary that is playing its part. The rosemary is listed in the top notes. I'm getting the rosemary. Yes, there is this cooling, slightly minty, cooling green type of feel. So lovely, aromatic, boozy. Boozy in terms of this one has this absinthe type of cooling, boozy feel, okay? Then I'm detecting this beautiful, lovely, mossy, aromatic tone in the mid phase. Beautiful lavender playing its part. And I'm also getting this lovely green tone. So there is sage, juniper berry, lavender playing in their part. Lovely green, very invigorating type of green, fresh, very airy kind of smell. And when this one starts to dry down further, what I'm getting is this further play of moss and woody notes. To my nose, this one feels woody, slightly green. and very mossy in the dry down. There is still sweetness. Like I told you, I'm getting sweetness in the opening, even in the mid phase. Even in the dry down, there is sweetness. So overall, lovely smell. This one has everything. This is lovely. Modern barbershop Fougere. Yes, modern aromatic Fougere. Lovely fragrance. I'm a lover of Fougere barbershop fragrances. So to my nose, this is good. I'm liking it. Lovely freshness, lovely green tone, mossy tone, beautiful aromatic tone. And you're going to get this beautiful hint of absinthe, the booziness. Overall, a nice fragrance, nice smelling fragrance. So performance-wise, this is an okayish performer. On my skin, I get 4-hour-ish, 3 to 4-hour-ish longevity. On my clothing, 5 to 6 hours. This one hangs on for 5-6 hours. And the projection is 1 hour. So for 1 hour, I get decent projection. I keep noticing this fragrance. I get whiffs constantly for the first 45 minutes to 1 hour. So there goes the performance. Now pricing. Pricing is more or less $26 here in Bangladesh. There is the US dollar conversion. In Bangladesh taka, that will be 3200 taka or so, depending on the seller. So decent fragrance. I talked about the smell, the pricing, the longevity. Now occasion wise, occasion, this is an all year round fragrance to me. Modern aromatic Fougere that you can use all year round, no issues. Summer, no problem. This upcoming winter, no problem. You can use this whenever, however you want. So very nice. There is this lovely coriander note in this fragrance also. I forgot to mention the coriander note. Yep. Especially in the dry down, when I actually try to dig my nose or when I try to wave my hand, just there's this beautiful slight hint of spiciness. So this will suit you in winters even. So yeah, all year round fragrance, at least for me. So occasion wise, you can use this formally, casually, wherever you want. Very inoffensive fragrance, lovely aromatic Fougere, modern barbershop fragrance. So in your office, in your casual outings, formal outings, date nights, evening dates, morning dates. If you're a lover of barbershop fragrances, Dragar Intense is a very good one. Affordable, within 3200 taka, just 3200 taka, that is $26. So why not? Decent fragrance, nothing to complain. Dragar Intense, let me remind you once again, this is not a flanker of Dragar Noir. This is a flanker of Dragar, the OG. But there are similarities, just like the OG. And even the Dragar Noir, this one shares the DNA of the Dragar Noir type of DNA. The aromatic Fougere scent matches with the Dragar Noir as well. So yeah, shares the similar DNA, but not a straight up similar fragrance to Dragar Noir. This one is more modern take on the Dragar DNA. Okay, I've reviewed Dragar Intense today. So I'll see you guys next time with another fragrance review. If you like my work, do subscribe to my channel and also join my Facebook group, Fragrance Fanatics of Bangladesh. Let me remind you that there is a giveaway coming very soon, probably very soon, but there is a giveaway coming. So if you like my work, do subscribe to my channel. Your subscription means a lot. This motivates me, and I'm not a digger for subscription. I do this because I like to review fragrances. Fragrances are actually part of my life, and I like to share my point of view with you guys, okay? People who are affiliated to my channel, Fragrance Booth, and also my group, Fragrance Fanatics of Bangladesh, you'll know the process pretty soon. So there is a giveaway coming your way very soon. Stay tuned with my channel, and I'll see you guys next time with another fragrance review. Take care, everyone. Peace.